All right, thank you, Hannah. Your kids have probably seen this online, a prank that's sweeping the nation, creating a mess in one grocery store after another. Well, now an Omaha grocery store is caught up in that viral video, calling police on a 21-year-old man who quickly found out the joke is on him. Clean up on aisle 5's a real messy one if it's milk smashing.
They pretend to fall and smash it. And they walk away.
A prank put on the internet to poke fun at people who actually fall for it. And there are copycats all over the country, including here at Hy-Vee off 132nd and Dodge. But Sunday afternoon, these copycats' milk was spoiled.
That's kind of ridiculous. They have nothing better to do.
A Hy-Vee employee knows about milk smashing and says she became suspicious when she saw a group of guys carrying a couple gallons of milk and a video phone.
I mean, it's humor for kids these days, I guess.
But the idea of some tricks for kicks was caught in the act. The Hy-Vee employee found the milk smasher soaked and surrounded by debris. 65 boxes of Pop-Tarts, 27 boxes of cereal ruined.
Then the people in here have to clean it up, and then they have to eat the money, and then it comes back down. It just keeps trickling down and rolling down.
Well, police cited the 21-year-old with criminal mischief, which is a misdemeanor. He faces up to 6 months in jail and a $1,000 fine. Now, I spoke with that man today. He tells me his friends took off, and he says he did the dare out of boredom, but he says he doesn't recommend it, and he says he feels bad about it.
Now, there's got to be something.